Get explosive yardage with this glitchy route over the middle, coming up next. Hey, this is Full Game Prometheus, the only YouTuber that actually gives you full games of all the tips and schemes I post on my channel. I'll show you the good, the bad, and the ugly. All right, so guys, if you're new to my channel, make sure you hit the subscribe button, also that notification icon so you can never miss an upload. All right, so guys, I was in a lab. I actually was working in the Cowboys playbook. I'm working, building out a really robust offensive scheme out of the doubles formation. Gun doubles, offset, pistol doubles, single back doubles, also the gun doubles Y off off weak, and it's going to be like a 25 or 20 play scheme where you can jump into either one of the plays and attack your opponent all over the field. While I was labbing, I stumbled onto this play, the Cowboys gun double offset, which is play action deep seams, and I was like, holy crap, my lord, this play is glitchy, and this is a good way to go ahead and attack your opponent for some big yards down the middle of the field. Now, if you're using the Jaguars or the Redskin playbook, you have access to this play too, and it's out of the doubles offset, and it's the gun doubles. Very easy, quick adjustment. One quick adjustment before you snap the ball, and you actually have basically 6 plus 7 blocking for you to give you some time to get over the middle of the field, and it will force your opponent to make adjustments. So let's go ahead and take a look at this this play. All right, so it's going to be the gun doubles offset, and one of the things I want to do too is I want to take my best wide receiver based in this Dallas Cowboys scheme I'm going to be breaking out for my patrons, and I want to go ahead and put my best receiver at the slot position, so wide receiver one at the slot position, because I want to have speed, I want to have height, I want to get good catch in traffic, I want my best receiver in the middle of the field. That could be a tight end, but preferably somebody with speed and some height and good quick catching, because this is going to be a ball you're going to be able to catch over the middle. And we're going to use play action deep seams. Now this play is designed basically for an opportunity to hit your opponent right over the middle. This would be a heavy man blitz type situation. And if you get the time, you could see that you can actually go ahead and get a one play touchdown, because what happens is the route gets really crazy separation. So if you got a lot of heavy pressure, basically what you can do is you can go ahead and give yourself really good slide protection, and we're really going to be looking high-low. Now the route on off the right-hand side with Austin, unless he's pressed, that's just a clear-out route for me. What I'm really going to be looking for is this route right here. He's always going to get crazy separation, and it doesn't really matter what type of receiver you have there. He will get separation from a defender. So let's go ahead and take a look at this against cover three. Now this is where I actually got really excited about this play, is because cover three zones don't necessarily play this route correctly. What you're going to do is you're just going to do a pass lead down and away, down and off to the right, and you're actually going to get really good separation. And what I've noticed, especially when I have a single high safety, which is going to be a tell on the coverage, the defender does not flow it up and play that route, and it's going to give you a good 30-yard gainer right over the middle. So against cover four, Cooper sometimes will get single coverage, and he will actually get past the coverage against man against this cover four. So you're going to get one play touchdowns if this guy jumps into this play, because the defenders come down. So once again, we're going to go ahead and watch the guy. As you can see right here, actually gets, if the coverage floats up and doesn't come down, he's going to get right past that zone. If the coverage floats down, you're going to be able to get a one play touchdown right over the top of it. So if you just rack it, it's going to give you an opportunity to get some big yards. Now where things get a little bit more dicey is going to be cover six, but you can see this play opportunity, you still get that opportunity for the big bomb over the middle. And this is where I actually go ahead and take the crossing route and play that as an opportunity. So let's see here if we can get this off right there. I'm able to go and get a big bomb right there. And I can check it down to this route if your opponent starts manually taking it out. Now cover two is going to have a defender that's actually going to float up and play that deep route. So that's where you actually go ahead and have to make a fast decision over the middle. So that's where this play is going to get locked up. But if you got a guy that's playing a lot of cover three against you, cover four, this play is just going to completely destroy him. He's going to have a hard time with it. So that's what I do like about this particular play. So once again, to my subscribers, thanks a lot, guys, for your support. If you do like these tips, make sure you go ahead and smash that like button. And I'll be rolling out a full offensive scheme out of the Dallas Cowboys doubles. I'll be running about four or five formations with it, with a whole breakdown, so you can jump into different plays, running plays, passing plays, to attack your opponent all over the field. So once again, thank you for your support, and until next time.